the two most famous words in all of sports. Game 7 at TD Garden. Celtics and Philly. My third game of this series, the last game of this series. We'll see if we're making it to the Eastern Conference Final. Just caught some new merch. I finally got the jersey that I've been looking for. The icon jerseys, the green Jayson Tatum authentic jerseys. Hefty price, but you know what? Found it. It was finally in stock, so I had to snag it for this very special day here. It is game 7 of the second round here at TD Garden. Philly versus Boston. The winner of this game goes to the Eastern Conference Finals. I sacrificed one game of the Eastern Conference Finals to be at this one. You guys all agreed that it was a great call. This could be the last game of the season. Definitely hope not for sure. And they got to come out today hot, early, especially Jayson Tatum, who's been struggling. We need a dub today. Need a dub to move on to the next series against Miami. Let's get a dub. Let's get a dub here tonight.
Let's go Celtics! Let's go Celtics!
Jaylen Brown called us out saying the energy needs to be better. We'll give it to him for sure. I like the fact that he called us out. Not gonna lie, game 1 and 2 were dead. I can't cap. Game 5, they didn't give us a chance to cheer for anything, so I'll give the fans that one. But in terms of the other games, I agree with that.
Yeah!
Let's go! Sixers, today's starting lineup. Thank you.
Let's go! Now I can understand why Jaylen Brown got so pissed off in this situation here. So, as you just saw, Jaylen Brown saved the ball from going out of bounds. Celtics get possession, and they are running it up the court. Now, Jaylen Brown fell right next to the Sixers bench, and as he gets up and he's running towards the offensive end of the court, George Niang kind of holds his knee like he's trying to hold Jaylen Brown back or slowing him down from getting up the court or whatever. I have no idea, but Jaylen Brown didn't like this at all. He got hit with a technical. They went to review it, and then George Niang also gets hit with a technical foul as well. In my opinion here, George Niang should have been completely ejected from the game. That's just a dirty, dangerous move on a player like that. Knee injuries are no joke, and that could have been a serious injury there if it went bad. Right here, George Niang should have been ejected from the game. Now I can understand why Jaylen Brown was so pissed off at this moment here.
Double text there. I guess Niang tried to grab his shorts. I don't know what that was about, but. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Defense!
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 Thank you.
Come on. take him.
You don't fade on that.
Bravo!
Nope! No! No way! Good pass. One more. Finish it. Don't slow down. Good take.
Good take.
I'm not going to complain much. Your shots have been pretty good for the most part today. Good defense. His defense is there too. Nice.
Thank you.
Let's go! They only got one timeout left, so they have to keep going. It's almost a 30-point game. Oh, get that out of here!
Hey! Goodbye! Na na na! winding down. That's a wrap. Philly, have fun in Cancun. See you next year. Sure, get your one.
Fucking go. What a game. Unreal. Look at this.